For your privilege, I'm carrying this peace torch around the world to alleviate from poverty, disease, and war. This is the place you born here, and lighting on behalf of you to make the world on peace, peace on earth. Thank you, God.
Who has done tremendous stuff for world peace and running farther than anybody ever before.
He is a great ambassador for world peace and also a great ambassador for Guinness World Records.
I mean, that is just mind-blowing.
He's going to do 72 countries before you know it, and that's absolutely so important to build up world peace, because having a no-conflict day, which Suresh himself has set up, is really valuable to the whole world. So congratulations, Suresh.
Very interesting.
I'm really proud to have a Canadian doing such a wonderful and fabulous deed.
I'm Suresh Joachim. I hold 69 Guinness World Records. I'm running around the world to declare one day as a no poverty, no disease, no war day.
It's on earth, no Argentina, no.
So far I ran 71 countries.
It's on earth.
This is the 100th city. I ran early morning, 21.1K. I'm very happy I completed the marathon, 100th city in Sudbury.
No poverty, no disease, no war.
Suresh auf seinem Weg, Frieden auf der ganzen Welt, alles Gute für die Deutschen, hier in Heldenkirchen, Pastor Martin Fischer, gesegnet sei sein Weg, Jesus Christus forever. Peace, peace.